mass shootings since 1982, and I tremble to remind you that less than 2 months into 2018, our country has seen 8 school shootings alone. A school must not become a war zone. And if we say freedom is America's backbone, by God, let the children be free of this fear.